Yeah, I had a song called Araby once. My band. I don't know what it means, it wasn't my song.
Bitch! Actually, this scene is associated with my undergraduate.
I guess it's too dark.
I prepared a short story written by James Joyce.
James Joyce.
Yeah, who is Irish and
one of
the greatest authors in the 20th century. Oh, yeah, that's where I saw it. Okay, and I hope you to enjoy the story of love of a boy. Mm-hmm. Okay, feel free to ask me what you can understand.
Good.
Actually, this is one of the stories from the novel winners. And he's a short story book. Do you know the winners? Yes, the winners.
Wow.
Dublin is
a city in Ireland.
Capital city or
Capital? That's what I saw. I remember. Okay, this story starts with the explanation of living background of a boy, our protagonist, and narrator. And he lives in North Richmond Street, Dublin, and actually, which is neither a rich town nor probably village. The village was rather poor and needy. And actually, his family is not so rich. He lives with his uncle and aunt. And his parents never show us the whole story. So, okay, let me read this out. In North Richmond Street, he was blind. It was a quiet street, except that actually, this is the original text. Keunhoi was a quiet street except at the half, at the hour when the Christian brothers goes at the whole street. I guess he is just around the adolescents or maybe in upper grade of elementary school. The former tenant of her house, a priest, had died in the back drawing room. Air must from having been long enclosed, hung in all the rooms, and the waste room behind the kitchen was littered with old useless paper. We can guess from this part, his house is quite old and shabby. When the short days of winter came, dusk fell before we had well eaten our dinner. The cold air stung us and we played till our bodies glowed. Our shouts echoed in the silent street. The season is winter and it's getting colder, and he has some playmates of his age. You can see this picture. Suddenly, this boy begins to have a crush on a girl who is his friend Manga's sister. And okay, let me read this down. If Manga's sister came out on the doorstep to call her brother and Tasty, we watched her from our shadow tour up and down the street. Every morning, I lay on the floor in the front parlor watching her door. The blind was pulled down to within an inch of the sash, so that I could not be seen. When she came out on the doorstep, my heart leaped. Can you feel this emotion? Okay, actually, every day he glimpses her in and out of her house through the blinds of the window in his house. And I kept her brown figure always in my, what does every brown figure?
Her brown?
Color is brown?
Is she black? She's brown.
She's brown something to him because he's usually looking at her from a distance, usually at dawn or at dusk. So she is shining with light at the time, which makes her whole body looks like a glowing brown figure. Can you imagine? And I call this love in this tachycardia. When we came near the point at which our ways diverged, I quickened my pace and passed her. Have you ever experienced this situation?
Yes. No, I usually go and say hi.
It's Skyping.
Really? I confront.
As you can see, he's
we don't.
Avoiding
very
someone.
Shy boy.
Avoiding. Confronting.
Okay.
It's not avoidant.
And this teacher's boy never gave his at her face to face, and he never ventured to address a word to her, except some casual word. Yet her name was like a summons to all my foolish blood. Yeah, she is a kind of absolute being to him, and her image accompanied me even in places the most hostile to romance. He thinks of her all the time in all places. One example of the most hostile places is described as a crowded market where he and his aunts frequently go. The market is not a romantic place, as you know of. My eyes were often full of tears. I could not tell why. And at times the blood from my heart seemed to pour itself out into my bosom. The love makes people emotional and sentimental. I didn't know whether I would ever speak to her or not. If I spoke to her, how I could tell her of my confused adoration? This is very important. So my body was like a harp, and her words and gestures were like fingers running upon the wires of the heart.
Wow!
This is romantic expression. I like it.
Jessica thinks it's not.
So I worried this is exaggerated.
I think it's very poetic.
Anyway, he never speaks to her, he dares not speak to her, but he really wants to express his feelings, his passionate love to her, so he murmurs,
love,
many times, in a lonely place, without anybody.
Oh, confront!
It's guy thing, you don't understand.
He's gonna die alone.
One day, a miracle happens to him. Yeah, as you read this, at last she spoke to me. She asks him if, when they encountered each other, she speaks to him and asks him if he has any plan to go to Araby, a bazaar of Oriental stuff, which sounds like Arab or Arabia. So he asks her back, why can't you go there? She loved to go to the bazaar, but she cannot make it due to her school event on that day. So this boy gathers his courage to promise her a gift from the bazaar.
Ooh.
If I go, I'll bring him something.
Bracelet.
At night in my bedroom and by day in the classroom, her image came between me and the page I strove to read. Can you imagine the scene?
Hallucination.
I'm reading a book. Actually, I'm not reading a book. I'm reading her.
Oh, wow.
The syllables of the word Araby were called to me through the silence in which my soul luxuriated and an Eastern enchantment over me. This Eastern enchantment is associated with the Araby. From that time, his daily work became tedious and childish things to him, so that his school teacher started to worry about it. And I had hardly any patience with the serious work of life, which now that it stood between me and my desire, seemed to me child's play, ugly, monotonous child's play. Actually, he is a child, but he doesn't like to be child.
But what year was this set? This story, it fits around the industrialization period. The life expectancy of English people was 25 years.
Story of 20s. Early 20s,
so that's right around the time when England was booming with their industry.
Yeah, also
their life expectancy is about 25 to 30 years. Mm-hmm. So they
actually use sort of a background teacher.
Mm-hmm. He probably doesn't think that he's a really, really child, but he is.
Okay. Let's move on. So on the day of the bazaar, he reminds his uncle, actually he lives with his uncle, he reminds his uncle that he wants to go to the bazaar so that he will return home early and give some money to take a train to get some money. So the uncle promises him. So, okay, the high, cold, and thick room was liberating me, and I went from room to room singing because he was happy to think of going to the bazaar. I may have stood there for an hour, seeing nothing but the brown clad figure, manga and sister, cast by my imagination. But actually, the uncle returned home, didn't return home until late night. When I came home to dinner, my uncle had not yet been home, so he was disappointed. Even his aunt discourages him, he might not go to the bazaar because his uncle didn't return home and the time it is already late. At 9 o'clock, I heard my uncle's latch key in the hall door.
What's the latch key?
Latch key.
So sadly, the uncle totally forget about his nephew's plan.
Jerk.
Totally.
Okay, and he thinks it's not a good idea to go out in the middle of the night. But the boy, he sticks to his plan. So he finally gets some small money from his uncle. You can guess he's feeling, I didn't smile when he said like this. My aunt said to him energetically, can't you give him the money and let him go? You kept him with enough as it is. So the uncle said, like, all work and no play makes Jack a dull boy. Actually, he doesn't work. He just imagines and thinks of her. Yeah, I took my seat in a third-class carriage of a deserted train. After an intolerable delay, the train moved out of the station slowly. It takes so long for this romantic boy. Okay. Nearly all the stores. But actually, he gets there at the bazaar. It is almost before closure. Mm-hmm. All the stores. Some of the stores are lightened on. Mm-hmm. Most of the stores close down. Mm-hmm. Because it's almost 10 o'clock p.m. Nearly all the stores were closed and the greater part of the hall was in darkness. The place of the bazaar was dark. And nobody wants him and nobody cares him. Mm-hmm. I walked into the center of the bazaar timidly because that's why he is timid. The topic is So he was depressed with his inability. I listened to the fall of the coins. He just has some small money, so he cannot buy his car. He cannot afford to buy her a present or a gift. He wanted to buy her a gift and he promised her
a gift.
So he cannot keep it. Observing me, the young lady came over and asked me, did I wish to buy anything? The tone of her voice was not encouraging because he looked not rich. No, thank you. I turned away slowly and walked down the middle of the bazaar. I allowed the 2 pennies to fall against the 6 pence in my pocket. Gazing up into the darkness, I saw myself as a creature graven and divided by vanity, and my eyes burned with anguish and envy. Actually, the Araby, it's an exotic place, in fact, with fetus. But actually, he gets there was no fetus, no Nikujali experience. Likewise, Nangban's sister is Nikujali figure, but actually she may not be. So he just gives up his wrongness for her. This is kind of... Do you understand? Did you understand?
That's it?
So he just gives up?
Actually, this is something some people... But actually, these are not important. We just should...
to be an adult.
In our way.
I don't want to be an adult.
Something
he doesn't deserve her.
He's poor!
He could have worked harder.
is this
you must be his school teacher.
Why did he promise?
To pay the expense. That's it.
We need to be.
Alright, I didn't get the point.
What is to be an adult?
I totally got it. I should read this quote.
This is the end of my presentation.
Wow.
Oh,
so sad.
So this story is about the boy with hallucination of a girl.
My friend who wrote the song Araby, I love this song, he loved James Joyce. He's exactly like that character. Oh, I know why he likes this story.
I must have Western.